Hello, it's Angela, and I'm really excited to share with you the contents of my latest delivery from Trimcraft. A box arrived today. It was a bigger box than I thought, actually. I didn't know exactly what was coming. I've had a sneak peek of a couple of the products, but I was just always excited to look inside and see what other little goodies are in there. Who doesn't love surprises, especially crafty ones? So first up, I'm going to start with the first edition paper pad. This one is called Making Memories, and I really like this one because the colours and the style. It's a really fresh colour scheme. I love my purples, and I do love the greens as well. This is a really nice mint green, and it's teamed with some reds and some pinks and the white in there. And it's like a sort of darker, deeper red, like a burgundy red. First edition, fabulous quality papers. And it does say that they're 200 GSM. They always feel more than that to me too. I do like them for my cutting machines, as well as manual cutting and die cutting. And they're just really lovely because I know when I put those through my machine, they're just going to cut fabulous. First edition pads, let's see. Half of them are usually double-sided papers. And then we get a couple of speciality finishes on there. This one's got the glitter, beautiful glittery stripes. This one's got the glittery circles. At first I thought that was a donut then. I was going to say that's a donut, I'm hungry. They're gorgeous, I love those. Like retro sort of hand-drawn circles. Really nice, I love those. I just love the colours too. Oh look, one of my favourite types of pages from first edition. In a 12 by 12, when we get our panels that we can fussy cut out, there's just so many things you can do with these. I mean, look at that, moi, lots of love, be mine. You can do things with these. Hey, you can cut them out. How many pages do we get? Three of each? My goodness, that could be just a topper sheet and use your others on makes. But look how many you would get out, just one sheet, sealed with a kiss, pop that on your envelope. Fantastic, beautiful, love that. And this has got what they call the UV, is it spot UV? And it's on this one too. It's like, it's a little bit like clear embossing powder, I guess. It's got a raised section and it's glossy and it just picks out areas on the design. It makes a really nice quality tactile feel. And I think we usually get three designs with a UV finish. Look, here's one here. What I like about this one is you can see the gloss. It's not on, this one's on the triangle here. But it's not on all the mustard gold ones. It's on a pink one there. It's on the sort of doodle black and white ones there. It's on a pink. It's on mustard. It's on the hearts. It's random, which is lovely. I love random. I love this one because it's like a mosaic. And the colours against the black and white, really modern, really fresh. It can be used for lots of things. Love it. Oh, look. Another one of my favourite types of sheets. Look. From me to you, I love you. This is all about love, isn't it? Look at that. That's gorgeous. Think about anniversary cards. Just send a card. You love someone. From me to you with a little heart. Wedding cards. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Lots of things to use. Oh, purples. Love the purples. Gorgeous purples. Look at the mint green. Beautiful florals. Again, that green and the purple. Fabulous together. Oh, more purple. I think they made this pad for me. Look at other hearts. Lovely. Oh, and here we start with our double-sided papers. Look, ditzy dots there. Look, beautiful ditzy dots. How gorgeous. And oh, these could be kisses, or they could just be a nice fancy background. Florals. That's a really nice tone of red, actually. I love that red. That's nice red. Yeah. Oh, look, hearts on the pink. Again, with that sort of mustardy gold colour. It really brings it in with the black and the white and on the pink. I like that. I like that combination. Oh, look, birdies. Gorgeous stylized birdies too, look. Love them. And more of my favourite types of sheets. Look, we could cut these out. We can use them. Kiss, love, hello you. Je t'aime. I'm not very good at French. Hey. Hey. Yes. So cut those out. Do something with them. They're gorgeous. Oh, look, tile background. That's gorgeous again. Lots of options here. Use them as you want. Use them as they are. Cut them up. Raise some of them. Create textured panels. They're absolutely gorgeous. Oh, look. Oh, they're actually balloons, look. Just notice those are balloons. Squiggly balloons, look. Gorgeous. Oh, rainbows and hearts. Who doesn't love rainbows and hearts? Yeah, I'm loving these patterns. That's really nice too. Look at that. Oh, look. Love those. They're like hand-drawn asterisks. Lovely. Oh, look. I thought of rain then when I saw that. It's not raining today. Stars. I just love, I mean, you can see, can't you, how well they go together. When they do the double-sided papers, you know, they're just really well thought out, I think. And we've got stripes and stars. You see, these are like your papers that will go with everything. You know, pick out a colour. Pop it on a background of a dark, there's a green in there, look, pop it on a green, pop it on a red as a matte layer. You can do all sorts with those. Oh, look, hearts, more hearts with love on them. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Well, that one is the Making Memories pad. And this is by Jessica Hogarth. She's done quite a lot for Trimcraft and they're always fabulous designs. I really like her designs. Right, so that one was the Making Memories. Now, I didn't just get one paper pad, I've got a lot. So. But now we're going to start with the Paper Addicts. Now, these are collections that come out quite frequently through the year and they've got different themes. This one here is a Tropical Bliss. And again, I think they've made it for me. Look at the purples. Gorgeous. And I can see toucans. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Okay, I've got a new favourite now. Oh, look at this. This is like watercoloured. Gosh, look at those leaves. They're lovely. Wow. Tropical. Oh, birds, parrots and toucans. Wow. Again, look, double-sided. These are all double-sided, I think, in this pad. Gosh, that's... Oh, look, a mustard colour. Very fashionable at the moment. And I love... Look at that. It looks lovely. Again, look, your tropical greens. Toucans. Love toucans. And we've got like a paisley design here. Oh, you can see that on some nice masculine makes too. Oh, look, tile effects. What I like about these is they're like the watercoloured. They're really beautiful. They look like they're hand done. I like that. That's a really nice effect. Oh, more purple. Oh, gosh. Purples, purples. And florals, tropical flowers, in fact. Those are nice. Like on the orange side and the yellow and the pink there. Oh. Dragonflies. Oh my goodness. Wow, I love those. They're really nice, yes. And lilies, gorgeous lilies. Oh, again, just look how they're working together, these papers. Beautiful. Oh, I can see lots going on here. Absolutely gorgeous. I can see a lot of masculine makes being made as well. Not just florals, we've got some beautiful, beautiful patterns in here. Again, like the bluey tones and the purple. And this is really pretty. It's got the dragonfly and the tropical blooms. Wow, I do like that. That's really nice. And the greens and the parrots. Who doesn't love parrots? So popular right now too. I mean, the Paper Addicts, they do pick up on the current trends really well. Okay, so that one, all double-sided papers. And you get, what do you get? You get 24 in there. And again, 200 GSM. Really good quality papers. Okay, so I've got some more paper pads from Paper Addicts. And this one, contrast to the Tropical Bliss, we have Retro Days. Now, this one reminds me of the 70s. Now, I shouldn't admit how old I am, should I really? But the 70s, it's all coming back. It's all fabulous patterns and colours. And I really like it. And no, there's no purple in there. But I love it. Let's see what we've got. It's these peachy shades and it's like a corally peach. And again, they've got the browns in there. Look at those. Thank you, just for you, with love. Gorgeous, versatile. Look at this one. Again, you can see the double-sided, the tone perfectly together. Look at this. Retro geometric sort of shapes and circles and triangles and all sorts going on there. Look at the florals. Like that. Again, we've got like the leafy stems to go with it. And down to the smaller sort of patterns. And really versatile because when you're working with darker colours, you want a lighter colour to break pattern up. And you need a good contrast. And you've got them there. Look, they're gorgeous. Look at this one. I love that one too. That's really good. And this one here, love my patterns. Isn't that a pretty shade? That's a corally peach shade. I like that. Like that. I don't think there's nothing I don't like, I don't think, about this one. Oh, that reminds me of balls of wool. I'm sure it's not, but it just reminds me of that. They are flowers because they've got stems, so they're like stylized. Like gorgeous, gorgeous patterns. Patterns all in this lovely colour palette. That reminds me of sort of fireworks and dahlias and more florals here. Oh, look at the leaves. Gorgeous leaves. If you're coming up to sort of autumn, I know we're sort of summer now, but you're planning ahead, just think about those leaves. You can put those in your makes. Again, these are like feathers on there. More circular designs. Look at this one. Gorgeous again. We've got the scalloped edging. This is really good because it's full of all your sort of geometric shapes and designs. Again, look at this. It's like almost freehand drawn, isn't it? Gorgeous. Oh, I like that. Like that. Who doesn't like that? Like stylized sort of flower heads. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Got the triangular patterns. They remind me of a bit like Aztec designs, don't they? Well, that's the second Paper Addicts pad. What else have I got? Let's see. Oh, this one's a new one as well. Lime greens, purples, hot pinks. Good vibes. It's called Viva Forever and I'm not going to sing it. No. Wow. Well, this, oh gosh, I love the colours. Look how bright and how much they pop. Wow, look at those cacti. Cactus. Oh, look. We've got those Mexican sort of vibes going on. Oh, like that too. Like that. Really good. Let's see, more cacti. That orange is nice and zingy. It's a zingy orange. And oh, look, patterns. Gorgeous patterns and arrows. And it's just a really bright, oh, and some purple. Really bright, good vibes. Wow, again, cut them up in strips, pop them on your makes. I mean, you'd only need one of those across the card, wouldn't you? Think of when you're making a batch. Say you're making a batch of cards. Friendship cards, good look cards. You get a lot out of those, wouldn't you? Again, they're all double-sided. I'm so glad to give you more than one sheet because you're going to need it, aren't you? Because you'd want one to stroke and one to work with. Let's see, that one's... that reminds me of a card I made. Putting the pom-poms across the cacti. Again, more purples going. Oh, wow, love that. Look at that. Purple and zingy lime green. Oh, I love it. And the turquoise and the golden colours and more cacti and dotty things and stripy things and, ooh, pom-pommy type tassely bunting things. Wow, they look like pom-poms, don't they, on a row? And more, there's more. Gosh, there's, I mean, how many sheets do you get in these? There's a lot in these, actually. 24, yes, 24 double-sided sheets. Okay, so that's three of the pads. Now, I suppose I better go a bit quicker, haven't I? Otherwise, I'll be taking up all your time, but I'm going to sit in here and stroking these all day. Right, Once Upon a Dream. This one's got lilacs in there and creams, and this one's quite a feminine one. Look at the florals and the butterflies and the ballet dancers. Wow, look at those. These are going to make some lovely makes. If you've got a daughter or granddaughter or someone who's into dance, gosh, you're going to... I love that as well. Look at the beautiful little ditzy florals. Bows. Oh, bows. Oh, I like that as well. That's a nice contrast. The lemon and lilac together. You see, you're all colour coordinating here. Ballet shoes. It's all colour coordinated for you. So you don't have to do any thinking. Just pick up this pad and follow your dreams. Follow your heart. Gorgeous, gorgeous butterflies and patterns and hearts. And oh, that's nice. Butterflies and ballet shoes. Yeah, that's definitely a lovely, lovely one to have for the young girls. Daughters, granddaughters. And now we have something totally different. This one's called Game On, and this one's got like sporty themes. I can see football, I can see basketball, we've got, is that baseball? Something like that. I'm not very good with sports. I'll stick to crafting, I think. But if you're making for those sporty people in your life, then you're going to like these. Look at that checkerboard. I do like that. It's really good for contrast. Got lots of stripes. Oh, we've got cycles. Perhaps you don't want to do the normal sports, you want to do some cycling. We've got the flags there, motor racing, football, goalposts, footballers. That must be golf. We've got the flags there, the golf clubs and the golf balls. We've got some stars there, and team that with anything, targets. We've got tennis. What's that one say? The big game, is it? I did one ticket. Oh, yes, championship. Right, that's for your tickets. Swimmers. All kinds of sports are covered in here, actually. Cricket. So, yeah, I recognise some of them. Goal. Let's have a winning cap. You see, that doesn't have to be sport, does it? You could use that on something. Someone's your number one, your winner, your champion. This one's got all kinds on there. Look, football, tennis balls, baseball, rugby ball. I recognise that one. Let's see what this says. Go team, come on, winner, good times, ready, set, go. Play, come on, yeah. Great. Motivational. Good for the boys. So the... put that one over there. It's always difficult, I find, to make for my male relatives because they don't always do things like fishing and the pub. So, I mean, the sporty things are really good. So that one, I think, will get a lot of use. Let's see what's going on here. Forever and always. Oh, this is very feminine sort of. This one's going to be good for... Oh, I like that. Oh, look. This one's going to be good for your anniversary makes, isn't it? Engagement makes, anniversary, weddings. Love cards, look at that, really pretty, hearts. I am liking that marble effect, that's nice. Very peachy, love. Oh, dots, love me some polka dots. Forever and always, again, think about cutting these out as well as using them as they are. Well, I like that because that's sort of like an ombre, like a fade effect. Good, add some extra interest to your, what's that, projects. Hearts and fall in love. Oh, that's lovely. These are really nice and romantic, sort of happily ever after. You see, weddings are covered in a really nice colour scheme. You know, you're going for something that's different and modern and beautiful, really beautiful. Yeah, I like that. Oh, I like those as well. They sort of remind me of watercolour or pastel designs. There's some really good artwork in these pads. Really nice. Again, well thought out with the colours and the coordinating with the double-sided papers. Again, we have more hearts and sort of florals. And, oh, and a stripe. I always like to see some stripes and dots in the pads. It just helps, oh gosh, see that together. That's almost making itself a card, isn't it? Stripe on the bottom, hearts on the top. I love it when I pick up a pad and I think, oh, that's a card, straight away, just flicking through. But that one there is the Forever and Always, again, 24 double-sided sheets. Right then, what else did I get in the box? Well, the thing I was really excited as well to see were these. I'm desperate for sentiment stamps. It might seem silly, you might think they're like an afterthought, but they're not. It's really hard to get good size sentiment stamps that don't just say happy birthday on, right? We like something that's a bit different. I don't want them all to say happy birthday. I want them to say different things. And with these new Dovecraft sets, I've got that. And one is sort of occasions and one is more general things. And I like this because it says things like sending hugs and happy thoughts, wishing you a day of happiness. Let's celebrate. Lucky to have a friend like you. Made with love, always in our thoughts. All my love, fantastic news. Life is better with you. You know, just to let you know, make a wish. I mean, they're lovely. And they're clear as well, so you can see where you're stamping them. And they're going to fit into die-cut shapes because the way they're done, I mean, the font and everything, and the clear, and the nice size. So, yeah, I was really, really happy to see those. And this one here has got a more of a fancier font, more of a script font. Again, we've got things like get well soon, always in my thoughts. Sorry you're leaving. I mean, sometimes someone might ask you for a card for someone who's leaving the job or whatever. And, you know, finding a sentiment without having to search individually for one, it can be quite difficult. But here we're covering everything. We have got a happy birthday, but this one is in a nice font. We've got our with sympathy. We've got our happy Father's Day, Mother's Day, Easter. Where are you going to find all those on one sheet in a nice font there? I think that's a really good buy. I mean, I would be out there buying that one anyway if I hadn't got that. And this one too. Because it is sentiments. I just, you know, we can't live without them on our makes. Right, what else did I get? Oh, yes. Beautiful, beautiful colours. Rainbow ribbons. Oh, where's the end of that one gone? That one's tried to escape. We have red. And the grosgrain, can I say that even? Grosgrain ribbon. And we've got all our rainbow colours. Look at that green. Oh, and the purples. Oh, that's where the end of that one went. I'll put it there and you can see what it says on there. Rainbow Creative Ribbons from Dovecraft. Oh gosh, more purples. Look at this. So I think there's 8 colours. And absolutely gorgeous, look at them. Beautiful colours. Whoops, lots of rainbow makes with those. What else did we get? Right, okay. Oh, one of these escaped in the box, actually. I just had to put it all back together. It wanted to come out so much. Let's see. These ones are letter tiles, but they're not just any old letter tiles. These are rose gold foil. Look at them. Gorgeous, gorgeous. 150 in there. Beautiful. So I've got the rose gold, and I've also got this one, which is iridescent. Oh yes, I've had the Dovecraft mirror card that's iridescent. Absolutely beautiful stuff, because it reflects like a rainbow. Can you see the rainbows? Wow, rainbow in a bag, 150 rainbow pieces. And those are just going to be great, make up your words, but look at them shine too. And speaking of iridescent, I've just noticed I've got some photo frames to match. Look, rainbow photo frames, lovely. Okay, what else was in the bag? Well, I have some more sentiments. I have these. These are adhesive ones. They have the foam pad on the back. And this one says, with love. And this one says, congratulations. And they're a really nice shape. Look, they've been die cut and foiled. So we have sentiments there too. What else was in the bag? Let's see. Oh, box even. Wooden letter tags. Oh, gosh. So we've got our sentiment stamps, we've got our letter tiles, and we've now got letter tags and sentiment poppers. So we're able to put lots of ways to personalise or add greetings to our makes. Look at these, thread them on some twine, make little bunting, or add a little gemstone over the top, or a brad or something to fix them to your makes. Those are lovely. I think you can actually colour those as well. Lovely, lovely little wooden things there. Right, well, we've got some basics as well. Now, not just any old basics. Looking at these, I'm really pleased to see this, because what can be disappointing sometimes when you're looking at card blanks is if you want to put a lot of layers or heavy embellishments on, sometimes ready-made card blanks are a smaller GSM and you think, I might need something a little bit heavier weight. Well, Dovecraft have sorted that for you. Here we are, we have these 300 GSM card blanks, extra strong card blanks. So I have them in the craft card and the white, and these are the 5x7, good popular size there. I often like to use them that way up, but equally, that the normal way. I think I tend to use them the abnormal way, but I like it that way, with the fold across the top. But the 300 GSM, they'll hold all your embellishments. We also have them here in the 6x6 size, again, a really popular size for crafters. And we have our envelopes to match. But 300 GSM now, that's a really good quality card blank. Right, so we get 8 in a pack, and I think, yes, 8 in all of them. Okay, well, I think that's almost the end. Oh, no, something else. Again, I didn't even know they did these. These must be absolutely brand spanking new. I've not even seen any whispers of this. This is a gem pickup tool. Look at it, isn't it pretty? It's got purple in it. And this is a handy gadget to have in your craft box for help in picking up gems, beads, paper pieces, or other small embellishments. It's for perfect placing with precision. So it looks like we've got the little end on there, look, which picks things up and helps us. Oh, one end I think has got this sticky end, has it? And one's got the, yes, use the tacky waxed tip for picking up and precisely placing objects onto your projects. The metal end can be used to displace gems or to press down rhinestones or paper pieces to keep them in place. It's a dual purpose. So this end will be the tacky end there then. Isn't that fab? And it comes in its own little, oh, do you know, I'm going to open it up. I'm going to have a look. Because if I can get in there. Because it's like Christmas, isn't it? When you get your new goodies and you just want to have a little look inside. I'm allowed to peek, right. I'm allowed to peek if I can do it one-handed. Let's see. Yes, it comes in its own little case, look. Wow. Let's see. Can I even open it? Do I know how to open it? Let's see. It opens just like that. And I think that comes off there like that. Oh yes. Look at the pretty, oh yes, that's lovely. So I can see that it's got the little recess area. So yeah, you'd be able to poke things down there. And this bit here, it's like a wax. I don't know if I can't pick up any paper or something with it. Let's see. Too big to pick up, but let's see. I'll be able to do something small in a moment. Where is it? Can't let me find something I can pick up. I want to play with this one. Let's see. Not really got much here at this table. Let's see. Oh yes, look. Wow, and that's quite a... Yeah, like it, like it. Oh, that's good. Oh gosh, I can sit and play with that all day. Anyway, that was what was in the box today. So I'm going to say a huge thank you to Trimcraft for spoiling me again. Really, really do appreciate it. And I'm really excited about new papers. I'm excited about this. I'm excited about my gorgeous sentiment stamps. And who could fail to be inspired by these, really? Thanks again. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.